If your sales team has been asking for a way to scan cars and bring them to the Zoho CRM as they start to go to the field, like trade shows and etc., even if they already heard about the car scanner from Zoho and they would like to understand how to implement that with your CRM using the Zoho CRM mobile application, this video is for you. This is Alex Vaz with Cornerstone Solutions. I'm going to show you how to integrate and connect the Zoho card scanner with the Zoho CRM so you can bring business cards straight to your Zoho CRM. You're going to need to go through a few steps. The first one is to download these two applications to your cell phone. It can be iPhone or Android. Zoho CRM and card scanner. Make sure you look for these two icons. After you download, you're going to need to log into these two applications with the same login account that you use for your Zoho account. Now let's click on the card scanner. I have the card scanner open here. You have the option to scan manually or auto-scan. You see here, I'm going to use the auto for now. Here you could access your pictures. You can turn on the flash. And here would be able to check previous contacts that you have scanned. And you have the settings here. If you can also use the scan, the QR code. Let's go and use the mode. Once you're scanning, make sure you have a high contrast paper or location so you can see the contrast between the card and the background. You see here, I scanned. It took a little bit here on the screen, but it basically captured the card. It gathered the information. You could go and scan the back if you had some extra information, but in this case it was everything on the front. But you see, because I didn't have enough light here, I had some little things here, like the consultant was missing, misspelled here. Let's click done. You see a Cornerstone solution was correct. It even recognized the different type of font. You have the phone number. Email came twice. We can go and delete this one here, the extra one to clean up. Normally, if you have a good light, the business card, you probably gonna get like the whole information here. But it might need to fix little things just to go through. Now we have the information. That's what you're looking for. Let's click next. After clicking next, you could go and save as a contact or a lead. In this case, we're gonna be saving as a lead. You need to come over here, top right, and click save. Now it has been connect. If we go to the CRM, we can even go here to the browser and let's refresh. Here is the contact that I just connect. It brought in the data. You might need to go through and check, you know, if everything's okay. But let's go back here. Let's say as you just added, you want to add a note or a task, but let's use the note as an example. Just testing and notes, and let's click done. Once you do that, let's click back. You need to click here the upload to bring this data to the CRM. Let's go back to the browser. If we click here on the lead, Alex Vaz, you see here you have a note. If you scroll down, that's in notes. That's a great way to bring, like if you're on the go in a trade show, want to bring the data straight to your CRM so your team can start working or you can capture to work later. That's a great way to do it. Yes, as you see here, the Cornerstone, the second line came and didn't upload here. You're going to need probably to just kind of update a little bit later. You could also see that in your CRM application. I'm going to open the Zoho CRM on your phone. Now we're in your Zoho CRM and would be in your phone. You're going to see the lead that I just created. That's the only one that I have right now. You could go and check the lead and edit on the go as well with your cell phone. It can be very helpful, you know, as you're moving forward with the sales, connect with people, and gathering more and more data to your CRM. This is the overall process. You can see here, you have the in attachments, you have the card as well. If you need to check something specific that was not added to the CRM at first, you can always go back. If you have any questions, anything else that you'd like to understand about this process or even Zoho CRM or this card scanner, feel free to contact us. It will be a pleasure to help you.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.